Okay, hi guys. Now I will show you how to pick with Archer rooms like Adamar Dungeon, which is good for Bless, Queen Blessing, and for other tactics. I'm playing always full screen. Just a moment. Okay, whoever picked the first room, you should run like this, this, aim the fat one, so you can hit only him. Okay, that one didn't follow. When others picking their part, you have time to not rush. You will probably be the slowest one picking the first room always, and you don't rush. You come here and waiting for others. If monsters are hitting you really hard, you just run around or use some spells abilities that making you hard to hit. Okay, next one, whoever is picking the second room, you should start running from the beginning like this. Running. Also the spiders. The person whoever came first here, he should stay because monsters won't follow. Okay, let me just kill them. Yeah, I have lux, as you can see. Each time I use the flame arrow or firestorm. Check out. And my hero sometimes run like crazy. Come on, less luck, less bug. Okay. Whoever picked the third room means this. You come over here, show yourself here, and running back. That's all. That's the third room. The other half will stuck there and it won't follow you, so you need to go here slowly so they follow. If you rush they won't, and then wait for others normally and kill. After you kill them, as you notice, I'm using spread shot, so I'm pushing them a bit far away. I don't have one on level 10, which is bad part. You use firestorm and then force them to move. This is big one. I'll skip him. When you run, try to hit statues if you can. That's also nice experience when you are under the bless. Okay. That's the first part of picking three territories, and you have full party. Other ones will rush to pick the last part, and you will be stuck. Whoever is the last picking the monsters that are left behind. As you see, they stuck. Then they follow when you show up. Need to go closely, and then you will go to the middle and wait for others and kill normally. And whoever is picking the right side, this is the right side, he'll go like this. If he's archer or wizard, he'll come here, shoot the fat one and run back, and monsters should follow. If not, leave them, don't waste time going twice back. Okay. I'll show you how to pick. Oh, I'm lagging. Show you how to pick left. It's normal, easy, just run through. And try to be in this corner, because if you go quickly here, they will stuck in this fence. I don't know why, but it does. Okay. Hopefully I won't work so hard so I can clean this. I'm lagging a bit more than usual because I'm recording and my CPU is kinda busy with all the processing the video and playing this game. Okay, come on, die. Okay, if you playing with low levels, oh, rage, and you cannot kill these big ones, don't waste time. Best part is click down and yes. If you're playing like me in full screen, press Z or escape to switch to normal screen. It do a lot faster, I don't know why, but it does. And then when you enter the game, go full screen again. That's how you do it, Adamar Dungeon. Best thing is to have a full party. You need all of them. Try to have, like you see, 5 experience per kill charms. I noticed that some people are saying that this is also gear for them. It's not. This is the necklace thing that you put around your neck. This is the charms, like lucky objects, books, statues, something that gives you luck. And these are rings, normally. Ring. Things that you put on your fingers. for the guys who doesn't understand. Okay, best part about this, when you playing Queen Blessing, try to have full damage gear. So if you have gear which has, like you see, my artifact gear has 4 damage, this gloves doesn't have anything. So try to have gear with more damage, like here I have epic chest with damage, force damage for force everything, so you can kill faster and help team to kill faster. Okay, my build for archer is this. Yeah, I'm leveling him. I will finish sweatshot, smoke screen and mark of death to level 10. At the moment I have these passives. My knight builds is this. 123 points. All into the skills, as you see. And I don't have here necklace, rings and charms because I'm using damage ones and experience one with other characters. So as you see, this is just a lot of experience spent on knight. And this is my wizard, he's using the charms. Oh, nice luck. Game froze. Okay, so dual wield, that's for knight, so as you see I get none skills. And I also finish my blizzard using these spells. Celerity you need, so you can cast abilities faster. Mana drain of course, each hit mana plus. Treasure hunter gives you more items and gold. Intelligence is useless, it just increases your max mana, and everyone in party have on their artifacts or regular gear some mana plus, so it's useless. Knowledge you need, it gives you 3 experience per kill. Spirits, it's also useful, you will never need to use mana booster if you have this spirit and mana drain, trust me. Okay, this is my build. Fireball, freeze, frost armor, healing fountain and blizzard. Oh, I have a point. I will probably spend it in archmage. I can be big damage. Okay, this is how I'm using the blizzard. First is freeze. I pick enemies. Let me show you. It's easier. It's easier to show. Okay, my potions are on. Decline, decline. So you pick this room like this. Come on, follow. Always use the frost armor. You'll be. Don't. Sorry, guys. Somehow it's really lags. Okay, first you unclick froze, then blizzard, then attacking with fireballs through or three times, then putting healing so they cannot lower my health, then more fireball, then blizzard, and freeze, and more fireball. Okay, I clear this room. I'll show you the next one. This one is. And I don't have my rings, so I don't have a bit more bigger damage. Guys who stuck here, screw them. Okay, so you put. Oof. It will be the best. To try to refresh before you start, so you don't crash in the game, or get slower, or get disconnect, or your computer can't handle, so it will crash your whole browser, or. Mm-hmm. This is big luck. Sorry, guys. And my potions are out. As you can see, I'm slow. Nice, nice. Windows cannot handle the timer. Always use frost armor. You can use him non-stop. So you wait here. You can probably put healing. Then blizzard, because healing will soon disappear. And froze, and blizzard, and froze, and that's all there is about the wizard. Okay, I will stop because I'm feeling it will crash. I will show you why. In Task Manager, the window where you can see all your application and process that are running on your Windows, it will show like something like this. This is the plugin container from the Firefox. This is your game actually, and this camera, this video recorder is taking big CPU process, but it's okay, not so much RAM. As the game. Game will go after, I notice after this update it will go over 1 and something gigabytes and then it will froze or crash. So if you, when you see this, you just go refresh. I will show you the difference. Just click link, click again and keep watching. Somewhere around 300 megabytes is like normal, because games start to load from the beginning. And that's all, your game will be like fresh, and you can play again. And that's in short term all that I want to show you. I will play with Mila and someone else to show you how to do it fast. If I will be able to record, but I doubt it. maybe at least one game by one game. See, game is okay, normal. First time each spells need time to load, so that's why sometimes you don't see them, and that's all. Try not to have open a lot of tabs. Game will also lag if you have like Facebook, like YouTube playlist or whatever. When you're playing, clear everything and play freely. Also plugins in your browser, they're also slowing down game and everything. Let me show you. I will switch to I will go out for a second. Come on. What's happening? Never mind, I think I can still play. Okay. In new Firefox you have similar. You have appearance, this is theme, plugins, which you need like flash, like you see the stuff I have disabled, a lot of them. All of them making my browser laggy, buggy and taking a lot of RAM. You need Java, DivX if you're watching movies online, and extensions. It's all this stuff. This stuff is blocking my spam, the commercials and a lot of stuff. I'm using it. Acrobat also, Avast antivirus, Color Toggle isn't doing anything. All useless stuff that you don't use, disable before you play. Show my password, screen capture, I'm using this everything. Okay, my internet is gone, that's why I'm stuck with game. Nice. Okay, everything that you don't know, disable, that you don't use. In plugins, don't disable flash, shockwave, and Java. Everything else is useless. This is useless. DivX.